At a function, a Chinese girl is hovering around me. At first, I'm not interested, but she does have a nice body. I say to her at the store, opening, "I'd be interested in dating you." She said, "I already have a boyfriend." I said, "Most girls have a boyfriend already when you first ask them." I leave the store, going right, then walking down the street. I teleport to the downhill stairs trail of Wreck Beach in Vancouver. I look behind me. Chris, wearing a blue jacket, and his friends are a few steps behind me. Before I know it, they are beside me and past me, walking down the stairs. I look behind again, and I see Matt and Lucy. Matt wearing a short-sleeved shirt with large brown and white stripes running vertically. Lucy was wearing a shirt with thinner stripes, multicolored, red, purple, green, blue, soft pastel colors. I walk down the stairs again. I wish I'd never met Matt. I walk down the beach, going right, then walking. Then Ian McKellen, the actor, is walking beside me. I think, I don't want this guy to walk with me. But then I remembered that he is a famous actor. He is the wizard Gandalf, who has chosen me to be like Frodo. What an honor. He told me some story about being a boy and a friend giving him a hat, which he lost and then found again. That was the day that I discovered my sexuality, he said. Oh God, I wish he didn't say that. Why does he have to say something like that to me? I'm not gay. Walking a little further, he said, you don't have to take things so seriously. At one wedding, I was a flower girl. I made the best of it by saying, oh, hello, honored to have you here. To all, I started laughing. Someone in the crowd said about me, he's like Gary Marshall. I walked down a hall. Before turning right to walk down another hall, I did a jump. As I walk farther down this hall now, after turning right, I do a flying kick. I go to a classroom with a teacher sitting on a folding chair, a bunch of children sitting on the floor. I decide to impress the children, doing a cartwheel, a somersault, but when I tried to do a backward somersault, I couldn't do it. I went into another classroom. The Chinese lady from earlier was there.